pressure has caused a reactor scram. Notice level, power, there's pressure and power. Reactor power is already less than 1%. Suppression pool level's going up. My drywall pressure's at 45 pounds now. We're seconds into this. My wet wall pressure's at about 23 pounds. Drywall temperature's at 210 degrees. All those pumps are running. Reactor vessel pressure's 52 pounds. I've got almost 50,000 gallons per minute of water going into the reactor vessel right now.